Hello, friends. Welcome to Charlene's Quiz Corner. Hello, friends. Welcome to Charlene's Quiz Corner. Today, we are going to play Would You Rather Quiz Animal Edition. Make sure you subscribe for more awesome quizzes like this. Let's go. Would you rather have a pet dog or have a pet cat? Both make great companions, but I'm more of a dog person. What about you? Would you rather swim with dolphins or ride an elephant? Both sound exhilarating, but I'd go for the dolphin swim. What's your pick? Would you rather live in a treehouse or live in an underground burrow? Treehouses seem like a whimsical escape to me. How about you? Would you rather have a pet snakey or have a pet tarantula? Neither is on my wish list, but if I had to choose, I'd go with the snake. What's your take? Would you rather fly with a bald eagle or run with a cheetah? I'd choose flying with the eagle for the breathtaking views. What's your preference? Would you rather have a pet rabbit or have a pet hamster? Rabbits seem like cuddly companions. What's your choice? Would you rather visit the Arctic or explore the Amazon? The Amazon's biodiversity calls to me. How about you? Would you rather ride a horse or ride a camel? I'd saddle up on a horse any day. What's your riding style? Would you rather sleep in a lion's den or sleep in a gorilla's nest? I'll take my chances with the gorilla's nest. What about you? Would you rather have a pet parrot or have a pet turtle? I'd love to hear the parrot mimic my voice. What's your feathered friend preference? Would you rather live in a coastal cottage or live in a mountain cabin? Mountain cabins offer serene views. Where would you settle? Would you rather have a pet goldfish or have a pet hamster? I'll go for the goldfish. They're soothing to watch. What's your choice? Would you rather have a pet ferret or have a pet chinchilla? Ferrets seem mischievously fun. What's your opinion? Would you rather camp in the African savanna or camp in the Australian outback? The savanna's wildlife intrigues me. What's your camping preference? Would you rather snorkel with sharks or cage dive with great white sharks? Snorkeling with sharks sounds like an adventure. What's your daring choice? Would you rather have a pet hedgehog or have a pet guinea pig? Hedgehogs have that adorable factor. What's your small pet preference? Would you rather ride a camel or ride an ostrich? Riding an ostrich would be a wild ride. What's your desert travel choice? Would you rather have a pet lizard or have a pet turtle? Turtles are fascinating creatures. What's your reptilian preference? Would you rather visit a panda sanctuary or visit a wolf sanctuary? Pandas have my heart. Would you rather have a pet bird or have a pet fish? Birds can be quite entertaining with their songs. What's your ideal pet? Would you rather live in a tree house or live in an underwater dome? Underwater living sounds intriguing. Would you rather have a pet ferret or have a pet rabbit? Ferrets seem like they'd keep life interesting. What's your furry friend choice? Would you rather sleep in a wolf's den or sleep in a bat cave? I'll take the wolf's den. At least I'd have some company. What about you? Would you rather have a pet pig or have a pet goat? Goats seem like they'd be fun to have around. What's your farmyard buddy preference? Would you rather explore the African safari or explore the Amazon? The safari calls to the adventurer in me. What's your exploration choice? Thanks for watching Charlene's Quiz Corner video. We hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe so that you won't miss any exciting and new upcoming fun content. This helps with the algorithm in sharing this video and more with others and helps Charlene create more. Let us know if you liked this video and what your favorite or relatable parts were. Leave a comment below. Your sharing and time are very important. Take care, God bless, and we hope to see you in the next one. Bye for now.